students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 4, Exercise 4.4, 4th question. The question is, solve the following riddle. They are given riddles and clues. We are going to find that equation and a number. I am a number. Tell my identity. We are going to take that number. Let M is a number. We have taken that number is a M. We have decided the identity is M. And now take me 7 times over. We are going to take 7 times over. So 7 times of M and add 50 plus 50, and to reach a triple century you still need 40. To reach triple century, that means 300. We need still 40. 7m plus 50 plus 10 is equal to 300. Now, we are going to form equation now. 7m, 50 plus 40 equal to 90 is equal to 300. Now, 7m equal to 300. This plus 90 is going right hand side, so minus 90. 7m is equal to 300 minus 90 equal to 210. Now m is equal to 7 is going right hand side, so that will become division. 210 divided by 7. When we are dividing, 17 is 7, 3 7s are 21, here we have 10. So m is equal to 30. Now, therefore, required number is 30. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.